How to recover deleted videos in InShot. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll walk you through the steps to recover a deleted video from InShot. Sometimes, when you open the InShot video editor and try to access a video saved as a draft, you might encounter an error. It might say something like this: could not load some clips in the draft because the original files are no longer available. Please try replacing them with the other assets to continue. If this happens, you can either replace the missing clip or try to recover it. And here's the trick to get your original clip back. To do that, you simply need to go back to your phone's gallery or photos app. Once you are inside the gallery, simply navigate to the recycle bin or the trash holder. Once you are inside that, look for the deleted videos. And once you find it, simply tap on it and choose to restore to recover the file. After restoring the video, you simply go back to the InShot app again, tap on the video option and go to your draft and select the draft, and the missing clip should now load properly. And that's it. You have successfully recovered your deleted InShot video. I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.